Welcome to part 3 of episode 3 of B&B Gold Mining. This is the beginning of our road. I'm going to expand out what we have here. And my plan is to get this road sloped enough, that way if we bring in semi-trailers or big heavy equipment, we don't bottom out because of the slope. So the shallower I can get the slope, the better off we will be. I'm just going to start expanding this out here. Pretty good for now. I'm gonna go down there and move those trucks so I can widen it out. And then we will start giving this thing a slope so it looks like a road. I'm back in the dozer. I got the trucks moved. I'm gonna finish widening this road out right here. And we can begin work on getting this thing sloped. Pretty good to me. Now I'm just gonna get in this front loader and kind of stair step this thing down all the way to the end, and then once I do that, I will get in my bulldozer, smooth it out, and we should have a nice smooth road. Maybe not the best way to make a road, but it's the B&B way, and it's how we do it. I'm gonna stockpile the dirt over here so I can move it later. Just be easier that way instead of going back and forth to the fort. I realized I should have been flattening out the road as I was going. I didn't do that, so here I am now. I just gotta flatten out the rest of this crap. So I'm here fixing my mistake I made of not flattening out the road as I go. So as I finish this up, I'm going to jump in the front loader and start stair-stepping it down, then get in the dozer, make a flat spot, stair-step down, and rinse and repeat till we can get the road low enough so I can go over it with the bulldozer and smooth it out and make a nice ramp up there. The sun went down on me there, I couldn't see, so I'm just getting up, gonna get back to work here, continue stair-stepping this thing down, and then I will get in the dozer and smooth it out. So here's another time lapse for you. So the road's done, I'm gonna test it out by going up it with this camper in my truck. Hopefully we don't bottom out or get stuck, so let's see what happens. Smooth so far. And we are good to go. That is good enough for me in my book. As long as we can get up there, don't really care. So I'm taking a break from working to go pick up our new skid steer. The Bobcat was just a little bit too light, and every time we would pick up our fuel barrels, it would tip. So we sold that, purchased a new John Deere 333G, and this thing is an absolute monster. It picks up great, drives great, and I also purchased a new mulcher for the front of it. It's a lot more powerful and easier to grind stumps than the single blade stump grinder we had. I'm back with the new John Deere 333. I'm gonna go over here and test it on this stump and see what this thing's really got. Man, it's like magic. The stump just disappears. Well, when I was placing the buildings, the ground had a little mishap with the trees, and I fell in with the skid steer and had to go get the bulldozer to help him out. But we got it, and we are good to go. Well, we got the gold smelter and the gold washroom placed. Now, as before, I just need to go around these buildings, do a little land shaping here, and get everything nice and level. We got to be able to get around to this generator to refuel it, and we also want to be able to go around all of our buildings if we need to. So that's what we're doing here. So to finish up this episode, I'm going to move these logs out of the way that I had to cut when I was clearing more room for the buildings. They were a little bigger than I expected. We'll have one more part in these episodes. We'll have part 4. We'll be getting up the dirt there and just finish up clearing out the rest of the land and placing our office building and just getting everything set up. And then after that, we'll get down to bigger and better things. Episode 4, we'll start our road to get across to our claim, and then we'll finally actually get down to some gold mining. It just takes a lot of work and a bunch of other stuff you got to do to prepare to be able to mine and expand your operation. So hope you enjoyed these episodes. Stick with us until we get to some real mining. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and comment if you're enjoying the videos. See ya.